Hi, I am Robin Francis. Welcome to my presentation on accelerating triangle algorithm using Jacobi polynomial. This is a joint work with Sundeep Prabhakar Chepuri, and this work was supported by Cisco CNA Fellowship. The applications of the work include the recommender system, which is widely used in Netflix, Amazon, and in YouTube. It also has applications in MRI imaging and sparse logistic regression. The problem that we consider are constraint optimization problems of the form, minimize x, f of x, subject to the constraint, x belonging to C, where the function f is assumed to be smooth convex function, and the constraint set to be convex and compact. The goal of the work is to extend polynomial acceleration methods for unconstrained optimization problems with order of convergence of 1 by k square to constraint optimization under the Frank-Wolf setting. The Frank-Wolf algorithm or conditional gradient is a projection tree algorithm to solve constraint optimization problem. And the algorithm is as follows. We initialize a vector in constraint set C, and the step three solves the linear minimization problem, which is given as argument of S belonging to C, inner product of gradient at x of k, comma S. And we take a convex combination of the previous iteration and the solution to the linear minimization problem to obtain the new iteration. And the step size we consider is a diminishing step size. The Frank-Wolf algorithm is a projection tree algorithm. And in the linear program, the algorithm selects an element in the constraint set that is maximally correlated to the negative gradient. That means we will be moving in the direction of descent direction. Therefore, we take a step from x of k towards s of k. And the step size can be determined by either a line search or we can choose a diminishing step size. And the working is pictorially shown here. Here, f of x represents the function to be minimized. And the red plane represents the minimizing hyperplane at the current iterate ax. And S represents the solution to the linear minimization problem, and we move towards S. One of the drawbacks or disadvantages of the Frank-Wolf algorithm is its sublinear convergence. And the sublinear convergence owes to the fact that the Frank-Wolf iterates shows a zigzagging behavior as it approaches the optimal point x star, and this is shown here, where the red lines represents the Frank-Wolf updates. And the aim of our work is to find the updates as y1, y2, y3, so that it is close to the optimal path. Here, the optimal path is the line or the path connecting the initial point to the optimal point. Therefore, the main question is, can the polynomial help in finding the optimal updates? For that, we unroll the Frank-Wolf iterate and we get the k plus 1 iterate as a k plus 1 degree polynomial in 1 minus gamma into 0 plus gamma times a kth degree polynomial into s1 plus until gamma times a 0th degree polynomial into xk plus 1. Now, during the analysis, we were able to see that the Jacobi polynomial can help in accelerating or obtaining the optimal iterates. And the Jacobi polynomial satisfies the recursion. J0 of lambda will be equal to 1. J1 of lambda will be A0 lambda plus B0. And the Jk plus 1 of lambda can be recursively written as Ak lambda plus Bk into Jk of lambda minus Ck into Jk minus 1 of lambda, where the coefficients A, B, C can be found using the tunable parameters alpha, comma beta, and the iterate k. On using the Jacobi polynomial to the Frank-Wolf algorithm, we propose a Jacobi Frank-Wolf algorithm, and the major observations and results are as we extended the polynomial acceleration methods to constraint optimization problems, and the Jacobi Frank-Wolf algorithm has a convergence of about order of 1 by k square for smooth convex and strongly convex functions. And the Jacobi Frank-Wolf can give linear rates of convergence for some smooth strongly convex functions over a convex compact constraint set with a condition that minimizer is in the integer. And we can also get linear rates for our smooth strongly convex functions over strongly convex and compact constraint sets. Thank you.